Hello everyone, April here, and today I'm going to be showing you a little rat haul from some stuff that I bought today.
Isn't that right, bud?
Yeah.
First off, we have this little star thing. It was really cheap, and I bet they're going to love destroying this, won't ya? Huh?
Second off, we have this little oxbow toy, which actually does not fit in the frame, but it's fine. I don't often buy them oxbow stuff because it's very, very expensive, but this one wasn't too bad, and there's a new material, so I don't know if they'll like it, but we're gonna hope they do. We also have this adorable little tunnel that I bet especially Twig is gonna love hiding in. It's not the most aesthetically pleasing thing, but it'll do the job, honestly. We also have this little toy. It's by Living World. It was really cheap, and I know that they love this because I got it for my birthday, and they absolutely destroyed the crap out of it. Hold up, let me try and find the pieces of it. This is what's left of it. Yeah, they really did have a go at it. Last thing, I got this for an absolute steal of $10. Just because there wasn't a tag on it. Look, I'm not complaining, but it's amazing. Isn't this gonna be great? I keep hitting the cage with it, I'm so sorry. That's it, guys. Looking at me, I've never felt so alive and